nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
Oh.
nothing to plunder.
Can't take care of everything for everybody.
What recipe?
I know a few. Make your own choice. The Elixir of Strength! An excellent potion! You need the rare dragon root and king's sorrel. When boiling the brew, don't let the bubbles get too big, or you'll be in for a nasty surprise.
You mustn't believe everything you hear.
What's
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to plunder. Nothing to be had there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there.
One less monster around.
Nothing to be had there.
So you killed the leader of the pack. And did you get the claws off that beast?
No.
You should do that. I'm sure they're worth a fortune.
How's your situation here?
We're surrounded by monsters, and have hardly mined any ore so far. Plus, we've lost a lot of good men. I don't know how long we can hold out, but we won't give up.
Hey,
Krotok Jabbath! Wait! Me know you, you friend human with soft voice. Friend kill evil demon Krushak.
You picked a funny time to cross my path. I almost killed you. What are you doing here?
Urshak look overland and see what become of land and my people.
Why are the orcs attacking the humans?
Urshak always tell orc people that humans know evil and many good friends there. But Shaman no listen, Urshak. Urshak still in disfavor with people. So, Urshak no hear exactly what big plan of war against humans.
Why are there suddenly so many of you?
Orcs come from mountains, but others come with ships and make big fence.
What is hidden behind the long orc fence in the east?
Orcs always make big fence and home camp for war. Fence good for war. Hide strength of army and protect orcs.
What are you planning to do now?
Urshak wait for orc scouts. Bring Urshak to Hoshpak.
Who is Hoshpak?
Be very great shaman. Have great influence on warriors and make big plans for orcs.
Why don't you go to him then?
Urshak try and try get again honor and old place in Council of Shamans. But till now, Hoshpak no listen, Urshak. Orcs kill Urshak if see him without scouts. Urshak must talk Hoshpak. May be lucky today.
Where can I find this Hoshpak?
Have place where can see orc warriors over fortress by big volcano, so Hoshpak can control warriors.
Thank you.
Nothing there. Nothing there. How's it going?
Brave of you to come here. You got lost, huh?
What are you doing up here?
I'm here to make money.
Here, in the middle of nowhere?
I'm a hunter. I specialize in difficult cases. Fire lizards, mine crawlers, dragon snappers, anything nobody else will hunt, that brings in the money.
That's some armor you're wearing.
Yeah, hard to get. It's made of mine crawler plates. A guy named Wolf made it for me. I used to be a convict here in the colony. Gave him a couple of mine crawler plates, and a few days later the thing was finished. The guy's okay.
Where's this wolf now?
It's been a while since I've seen him. Back then, he was a mercenary here in the colony. I suppose he still hangs around with the boys.
What is there to see here?
A bunch of fire lizards, orcs, and I don't know what else. I haven't been farther up on the high plain. I'd advise you against trying it. The things that live up there don't sound too friendly.
Can you gut dragons too?
Sure, why not?
Teach me how to gut animals.
Why not? I've got enough at the moment. The best place to take blood is from its underside. Look for a soft spot and stab with a sharp knife.
Teach me how to gut animals.
What do you want to know? Dragon scales are really stubborn, but just when you think you can't do it, the thing comes right off the dragon's back.
Teach me.
What do you want to know? The best place to separate a dragon snapper's horn from the skull is at the top of its forehead. Use a sturdy knife. What do you want? You cut a fire lizard's tongue out of its mouth with one stroke of the knife while you hold it with your other hand.
Teach me.
At the moment, I don't know what I could still teach you.
So this is where you're holed up.
You aren't so easy to kill yourself, huh?
Have you caught anything yet?
I'm still waiting. I think there may be something to be had up there in the old rock ruins. There are lights up there at night, and I can hear screams.
Maybe it's Lester who's returned to his old ruin on the rock.
Can't be. As far as I know, Lester doesn't live up there anymore.
A dragon?
Very likely. The high plain up there is guarded like the King's damn treasury. But it's the only way to the fortress. As if the dragons weren't bad enough already. They seem to have a few more monsters in tow.
What kind of monsters would those be?
I couldn't quite make them out properly, but they walk upright and have scaly skin. They move over the rocks like snappers that have gotten a whiff of prey. I can hear them snuffling and snorting clear down here. I think they've taken over the whole plain up there.
What about the orcs?
I've been watching them for quite a while. The barricade they set up down there must be hiding something. I suspect that crowds of them have already gathered back there.
You mean even more than are here already?
It wouldn't amaze me if they tore down their palisade one evening and flooded across the land. I've got a bad feeling about this. If that happens, I'll have to go back and warn Lee. He wants to get off the island anyway. By then, it'll be high time.
Can you help me get into the fortress?
I don't really know. I'm afraid the orcs will attack just at the very moment I look away.
That's paranoid.
Can't be helped. I'd never forgive myself if I came too late, you see. On the other hand, whatever. Why else am I here? Let's charge the plain and fight our way clear to the fortress. A little exercise can't hurt. Besides, I want to get a closer look at those beasts up there. Let me know when you're ready.
Let's attack.
Just like old times, huh? But I'll tell you something. This is my battle. This time, I'm going in front. It was child's play. So, my friend, you'll have to take care of the rest. Make it hot for them. I'll go back and keep an eye on the orcs.
No problem. See you around.
I should hope so.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing there.
Thank you.
Yet another presumptuous mite who dared to climb my rock. You little humans, so brave and yet so fragile. I shall tear out your entrails and feed them to the rats.
Not so fast. I bear the eye of Innos. You will obey me and answer my questions.
Ask your questions.
Who are you?
I am called Padrakan. And I shall slowly skin you alive when I catch you.
Who is the strongest among you dragons?
We draw our power from the elements of this world. Their hierarchy is clear and simple. Land formed of soft earth bestows life on all creatures under the sun. Yet it will open up and swallow you entirely if you get too close to it. The rock, which would rather break than ever surrender, towers with pride and buries the careless beneath itself, and yet it offers the best protection from the tide. The spark of life lives in the deep fires of this world, and yet the fire incinerates everything in a breath, leaving nothing but ashes. All our elements preserve and destroy, but only in water that has become hard and solid as rock will everything be transformed into an eternal pillar of salt, where life is barely possible.
Whose orders do you follow? Who sent you here?
Our future and well-being is controlled by the Master, with his word of power. Soon no one will be able to resist him. His long arm already stretches far from the realm of the dead. The spirits of the night gather in joyful anticipation of his arrival. He will overcome you humans and rule the world. In his shadow, we are no more than accessories to his creative power. The Master will come to raise your afflicted bodies from the ashes and use them to reshape the fate of the world. Enough words. Your temporary power is exhausted. The Eye has lost its strength. Prepare to die.
Oh.